I come to the garden alone. There's a strange looking guy by the tree. He's talking to someone, but nobody's there. This creeps me out, so I flee. The Jehovah's Witnesses know the door. They have really nice pamphlets for free. But I got Stephen King. If I want scary fiction, Sunday in reality. Sunday in reality. Sunday in reality. No prophets, no preachers, no prophetic teachers, just talking Sam Harris and me. Most of my friends really seem to exist, I don't think they're imaginary. There's one on the couch since his wife threw him out, that someday in reality. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, so I called up the ACLU,
just like you.
With screaming and hate mail and death threats and such, it was clearly the right thing to do. If the faithful had faith, would they jam all those crosses into hilltops to force us to see? No, they softly and tenderly call us to join them that Sunday in reality. Sunday in reality. Sunday in reality. No prophets, no preachers, no prophetic teachers, just talking Sam Harris and me. Have guilt, I have shame, and it's all in my name. No one dies for my sins except me. And I'm not off the hook for a few Hail Marys. Yes, Sunday in reality. Sunday in reality. Sunday in reality. No prophets, no preachers, no prophetic teachers, just talking Sam Harris and me.
I have guilt, I am the one, it's all in my head.
You have to
catch this, my dream plays at me.
Sunday in reality.